Hello, this is Kevin from Tools and Solutions. So today, let's look over together Natalya Vengeance Demon Hunter set guide. Natalya said, two sets reduce the cooldown of a Reign of a Vengeance from either hatred generating or spending attack. Four sets gives Reign of a Vengeance with 100% extra increased damage. 6 set provide 14,000 increased damage and 60% reduced damage. Hellcat Waistguard let creators have extra damage on each bonus linked to Reign of a Vengeance. Both Hellcat Waistguard and Natalya's Leggins should get increased Entangling Shot Damage by 15%. Mantle of Channeling benefit Strafe with extra increased damage and damage reduction. Focus and Restraint offer 50% increased damage from either a resource generating attack, primary skill, or a resource spending attack. The flavor of time effect lasts twice as long from pilot. Rev of clarity grant hatreds generate such as entangled shot with a damage reduction up to 50%. Both the flavor of time and the level of clarity would be better have lightning skill deal 20% extra damage. Natalya Slayer or Dawn are the best pair weapons. One of them would have area damage or cooldown reduction. Dawn has up to 65% cooldown reduction of Vengeance. Bane of a Trap increased damage, reducing movement speed of enemy. Bane of a Stricken increased damage, in particular more damage to boss or Lift Guardians. Taeguk increased damage and increased armor. On Kanai Cube, Lord Greenstone Fan increase extra damage for next Fan of Knife. Activating Fan of Knife slow enemy movement. Then activating Cut of Weak as a passive skill increase damage against the slowed or chilled enemy. Eventually, 400% additional damage by the effect of Lord Greenstone Fan. Another item, Hexing Fan of Mr. Yan. Resource generation and damage is increased by wild moving. Combination of element increase additional damage on lightning or fire. Odyssey End, linked to Entangled Shot, only available in Season 22 on the 4th slot. Activating skill. Entangled Shot with Justice is a served rune. Extra hatred generation as a fire. Strafe with a Drifting Shadow rune. Increased weapon damage and movement speed as a lightning. Fan of a Knife with a pinpoint accuracy increase cooldown and weapon damage. Vengeance with a Sith rune increasing damage hatred generation. Smoke screen with a special recipe reduce discipline. Reign of a Vengeance with an Anathema rune extreme weapon damage as a fire. Skill Ambush additional damage. Call of Weak increase damage over slowed or chilled enemy. Tactical advantage with a smoke screen, gaining extra movement speed. Actually, extra hatred generation. Mechanism. Mechanism is activate vengeance first for increased damage and reduction damage. Pen of night slowing movement of enemy. Smoke screen if you are middle of enemy or need to escape quickly. Entangle slot, strafe, and the ray of vengeance are main dealer. Activate vengeance, pen of knife, smoke screen, entangle slot, strafe, and the ray of vengeance are main dealer. Thanks for your watching my YouTube video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit like button. Thanks again, have a nice day, bye for now.